everybody. And here comes a new Space Marine at the Dawn of War Flight Altitude. Really don't like. So. And I'm gonna be playing the arena mode. I just completed the main freaking quest. And well, I didn't quite like it. I thought it would be like you could choose missions and what you will do in your loadout, but no, it's like an RPG without RPG features. Well, I didn't figure out that it was like good, was bad, was new. So yeah, I'm gonna play the arena mode and try it because I don't know if anyone else knows, but in other players. Yeah. I've been playing the Calgus Facility Escape Arena 1. And here we go. There we go, Space Marine. I don't know how I can change that, but what the hell? And I've been using a new loadout. I was using an assault, which is like a jump jet, and now I'm gonna be using a heavy machine gunner. A devastator, if you will. So I'm actually gonna be using Devastator itself. It's already
Xenos life form detected.
Oh, like this? That's how you set up.
Thank you.
Cypress F. Fuck.
I'm not too good at this. Well, that's alright. I just whatever I got freaking weapon slot I've opened. Hopefully get a level. Or at least some perks. Really happy with some perks. Score. Level up. Okay. Blind grenades? Okay. Yeah. Next unlock the power axe. Customizer. Okay. Loading the customizer.
Please wait for a moment.
Thank you. Devastator, special equipment, flying grenades, and fragments. Any class? Well, I have it's tactical. Relic Bolter, Bolter, Stark Bolter. And a Storm Mold, so. Yeah, special equipment. What about this? Oh yeah. These things. Chainsaw, relic chainsaw, and owl's wind.
Xenos life forms detected. Destroy.
it up.
I died.
I fucking love this game. Reach your arena.
No, thank you.
I fucking love this game. It's scary moments and stuff. But well, I kinda hate that I have to play alone. It sucks bad.
But I can't freaking get past the first freaking wave and the second freaking wave.
Oh, by the way, I got chili chips next to me. Ooh. I'm happy. Yeah. Let's get me out of here. Kill 50 enemies.
You don't have to unlock anything.
Oh, fuck me.
Kinda hate the fact that you don't unlock anything. Imperious George. Chainsword? Hopsword. Otherwise, it's the same three times. Devastator? Primary? Yeah, right, it is. A real chaos icon. Reactive blast.
Hell, don't reach me.
50 out of 100. F plus mouse 5 to stand on an opponent.
Oh yeah, I'm a guy.
Let's do it. Holy shit.
Xenos life form.
Oh, hey, what does it look like that?
More levels.
I think the assault works best in that case. It's not a lot of machine guns in the end. Yeah, team score, your score. That's good. Level up, power axe. You have gained a new weapon. Next unlock, plasma gun. It's unlocked at level 7. I mean 8.
Fuck.
That's a long, long road ahead of me.
Okay.
Then need to upgrade class, salt, close combat. Power axe. Yeah. I was wanting something just no better. Let's go. Yeah. She was trying to do favor doing some things right here. Whether you put it at 30 or not, because if you die, you die completely. If you had more friends to play with, you wouldn't die immediately. As you can notice, I'm pretty sleepy. The reason for this is I've been up for 24 hours.
Xenos life form detected.
No reason. XP the more I play this. Coco with me. It's 3 a.m. I'm supposed to wake up in like 2 or 3 hours.
Oh yeah.
I don't really care much.
Xenos life form detected.
Try the one class I have not used. Oh crap. At least they have a proper range weapon. And you can use melee too. What, they get less EXP? Do I just use two? Get half the EXP than I would have gathered in a one shot? Oh, you son of a bitch. It's better if it can play with someone else. That's the tentacle. Boulder, belly bolter. Special weapon. Mechanics, primary perk. Huh? Increase the defense. It's pretty cool. If this one does not work, it doesn't get in the match, just use the classic. I guess this matchmaking system is fucked up. Seriously. You're going to the worst stuff against other people. You just happily end up competing as less people, less level people, your enemies. Your enemies are gonna be like level 40. You're gonna be level 6. And such. So you can't really, like, win. You will lose. Unless you somehow end up on the opposite team that has 40 players. Level 40 players. Why can't they make a simple matchmaking system that involves showing what games are going, clicking on it so you can join in it, and that's it? What does it have to be like this? Where you must wait till it finds you a match, finds potential matches, and just show you inside a match. You'll be all like, oh hey, I can play this game. No you won't. If it's in here, 5 fucking hours, waiting for one goddamn match. You know what's the worst part about it? Here's the leaderboards. Here is everyone I've seen so far. He's going to have XP. He's going to XP for a minute. See? Annihilation. Me. I don't fucking have any idea how little players there are in this game. I've died 108 times. You will die more times in this game than you will kill. That's for sure. But anyways, let's go to the prior game again. Same map, same arena. Oh wait. Yes. I'm actually gonna change. I'm not sure if that affects anything. Not wrong. But I really hope it doesn't accept too much. I mean, change too much. Because if it does, I'll be all fucked. Better crippled in body than corrupt in mind.
That's a nice little thing.
Xenos life forms detected.
If it hit 5 kills in 60 seconds, why is it so heavy? Where's it? There they
fucking stab me.
try arena? Yes. Please. I'm just gonna try and use the jetpack thingy. It seems to be quite useful in this map. Either that or... well, there's two things I can try. I can use the jetpack one, or I can use the heavy bolter one. Whichever one I use depends on this map itself. Guess if I just saw correctly. Oh wait.
Xenos life form detected.
Let's run upstairs. There's a fear out of the way. Oh, it's right there. Seven of 24. Oh well.
No, I don't want to retry.
Well, that was slightly easier. Except that the whole point capture thing. Try if I had teammates, that would be more easy. Kept stomping. Until that buddy. Yeah. A level up. You get a new level. Yeah. It's pretty easy. Life is the Emperor's currency. Spend it well. Okay, customizer.
Did I get anything else?
Probably. Yeah, I'm gonna end this episode here. So, yeah. Subscribe if you want more, like the video and stuff, and share it with your friends. I'll see you later. Bye!